Good morning, sweet home. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance in a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, for liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, sweet home. Today is Monday, April 13th, 2020. My name is Matt Carlini, and here are today's morning announcements. Attention all students, please make sure to check your email. There's important information being sent to you by your teachers every day. Also, your counselor will be keeping in touch with you about your ACT, SAT, Regents exams, and scheduling for next year. Congrats to Austin and Sean Romanowski, as they both have committed to play D3 baseball next year at the NCAA level. Austin is headed to Alfred State and Sean is heading to Hilbert. Congratulations to both Panthers. That's all we have for today, sweet home. Stay active, stay healthy, and social distance. See you tomorrow.
I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, and still have begged for more.
And now for Media of the Day with Senior Alex Biondo.
Hey, sweeto. My name's Alex Biondo, and welcome back to another Media of the Day. Happy Monday, guys. Today's media is a Netflix original TV show called Umbrella Academy. I'll read you a little bit about what it is. One day in 1989, 43 infants are unexpectedly born randomly. Unconnected women who showed no signs of pregnancy the day before. Seven are adopted by billionaire industrialist Sir Reginald Hargreaves, who creates the Umbrella Academy and prepares his children to save the world. In their teenage years, though, the family fractures and the team disbands. Fast forward to the present time, when the six surviving members of the clan reunite upon the news of Hargreaves' passing. They work together to solve a mystery surrounding their father's death, but a divergent personalities and abilities again pull this endangered family apart. And a global apocalypse is another threat. The series is based on a collection of comics, and it is also written by the My Chemical Romance creator. It is a very, very cool show. I like it a lot. I already watched it. There's only 10 episodes. Netflix is working on season 2 now, but of course, season 2 is on hold because of the virus, but that's okay. But, it is really, really fun, and I hope you guys enjoy it if you take a look.